During the Vietnam War, the U.S. military sprayed and dumped an estimated 20 million gallons of chemicals in an attempt to destroy enemy hiding positions in the forest. Agent Orange. The chemical used in this campaign not only destroyed the forest, but it also caused and continues to cause chromosomal damage in humans. Chemicals were also sprayed on crops. 688,000 acres of farmland were sprayed with a chemical called Agent Blue Chain. In this way, it passed from mother to children. These chemicals remain in the soil today and are now damaging the health of the current civilian population. Vietnamese authorities are just now beginning to grasp the true scale and long-term consequences of the devastation.